I was like, I don't know about that. They're about to go at it. But hey, man, I'm glad everybody got to play, though. It's good to see everybody at least getting a game, man. I hope everybody at least get a game. Oh, my goodness. I don't like Rare Short to Turbo Gotti. At least he got the red gloves. I don't know who this dude is, but I'm about to outbox him. Everybody just like pumping out left hands with a total body. World title shot. Lands the jab. All right, bro, I'm gonna just sit here then. Since everybody just like spamming. Everybody just like, oh, that was a good cross.
Swing and a miss with that hook.
Bro is trying. All right, so this is what we want to do. Let's do it. Let's do it. We want to fight on the outside. Let's fight on the outside. I'm tired of this because he's trying to fight on the outside with Turbo Gotti. So let's do it. Let's do it. Come on. Let's do it. Let's do it. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Minute to go here in round one.
Come on, let's do it. You go into the body, don't phase me. That's why I'm not blocking. I probably do need to stop blocking, though.
A beautiful left uppercut. Big swing and a miss with the hook. Last 10 seconds of the round.
Bro, using this with a Turbo Gotti feels so weird.
This fight could not be any closer, could it, Johnny? That
was super. Yeah, they extend. I think it's about to end in like 30 minutes or so.
We'll get a world title shot.
Oh, that's me. I'm tripping. I keep thinking I'm white gloves with Turbo Gotti. So now, I'm going to fight overly passive with a Turbo Gotti. So these niggas want to fight on the outside. Since we outside fighters now. Come on. No. You want an outside fight? Bro, why is it going on? Come on.
Just misses with that left uppercut. Combo work.
Mike, you see what I'm talking about? Why am I gassed?
And then we'll strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
Let's go, bro.
I've got great ring IQ. Counter punches are the best.
This has been a very competitive round as we reach.
Since
the
you want body
point.
Spam, you know what, these guys, it's body spam. Let's go. Come on.
Well deserved because they're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Come on.
Just misses with that uppercut.
Come on. Come on.
Great combination. Referee calls time.
Yeah. Check that cut. Check that cut. Are you okay? Check that cut.
Referee's made his judgment and we carry on.
I think it's like 30 minutes, Gio. You actually installed it on a Chromebook? That's crazy. I hope it works.
Pages and a book. Here we go, round three. We'll get a world title shot.
Come on. I'm going after that cut.
Throws the jab and doesn't score.
I'm going after that cut.
Covered up the head, but the body was exposed. They told us they'd be looking for the knockout, and that's what they're both going for here early. Covering up. And that hook misses.
Good hook.
A very competitive round here so far.
I've got to be maximum respect to the matchmaker because these guys are perfectly matched, skill for skill, tap for tap. Now, this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them. More than happy.
Nice hook.
Ooh, that was a good combo. I tried to get fancy right there.
A minute to go here in the round. Big left there, but misses. Ten seconds to go. Who's going to get the last shot here in the round?
Let's go.
Who's winning this fight right now?
Let's go.
No,
come
idea.
On. I'm going for that cut, bro. He's winning, that's cool. I'm going for that cut.
What a combination. Scoring hook. That combo. And what a start to this round.
Good body shot.
That left hand misses. Great combination punching. Halfway through the round, I'm not sure who's winning it.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Under a minute to go. That hook was thrown with some bad intentions. What a combination. 10 seconds left.
I want that cut. I want that. I really want that cut, bro. I didn't dump my stamp trying to go. I want that cut, bro. I'm getting this. I'm getting a stop. I'm getting a finish, bro. I'm not playing. Let's go. That was a good right hand. Let's get back to the game plan, bro. Get back to the game plan. Stick to the game plan. Jab him up.
Tried to score with the jab. Nice work to avoid the left uppercut. That power punch scores. Who's going to be the first one to get caught? A very competitive round here so far.
There's no separating at all. This is ridiculous. These guys are perfectly matched. It's like a match made in heaven.
Swing and a miss with that left hook.
Come here, bro. All right.
The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. And they get out of the way of that left hand. Defense is not an option between these two Warriors. Bomb for bomb, shot for shot. I mean, it's 10 seconds to go. Who's going to get the last shot here in the round?
Let's go. Give me that. I want that cut, bro. Give me that cut.
They told us they'd be looking for the knockout, and that's what they're both going for here early.
I'm not. All right, cool. Oh, it's lagging a little bit,
That hook is parried away. What a combination.
It's lagging, so it's kind of hard to tell if I'm tired or if it's the lag.
Who's going to be the first one to get caught? Back and forth they go in this round. The momentum continues to shift. They just missed with that big right hand. That combo. Left uppercut doesn't score. Ten seconds to go. Who's going to get the last shot here in the round?
Can't wait to use some. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. This game has a lot of potential, bro. I really think this game has a lot of potential. It has a lot of potential, bro.
Good right hook. Need to be careful and punch themselves out here. Big left there, but misses. The left hook, it's finding its target.
You got time. You straight. You got time.
You'll get knocked out halfway through the round, and it's pretty much even.
Can your corner stop a fight? I believe you could throw your trainer, can throw in the towel, but not in a beta. But in a actual game, yeah.
It's gonna be a hard night tonight.
So is Kenny Bell is not gonna check on his cut again? Because I've been hitting him.
These guys are perfect. It's like a match made in heaven.
Come on, bro.
Defense is not an option between these two Warriors. Bomb for bomb, shot for shot. It's been all action this round.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah.
10 seconds to go. Who's going to get the last shot here in the round?
Come on.
This one could go either.
Bro, they have to stop this, bro. Like, that cut is getting bad for him. It's actually getting bad for him. That cut is getting bad.
Score.
I'm trying, bro. I'm throwing the shit out this left hook.
Who's gonna be the first one to get buzzed? Good combo work. Been a very competitive round between these two.
I've got a big maximum respect to the matchmaker because these guys are perfectly matched, skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
Just gets out of the way of that left hand.
This might be a draw.
The winner of this surely will get a world title shot.
I'm trying to end the fight on that cut.
Great combination punching. Big swing and a miss. Neither fighter could score the KO, which means it will go to the judges.
Whew. Got it. That should have been a stoppage, low-key. Because that cut was crazy. I hit him repeatedly in that cut. Yeah, bro, look at my goodness. My goodness.